Good day. Can you say something about yourself?
Good day, ma'am and sir. I'm Christina Manalo. I'm 29 years old from Batangas City.
Tell me about your working experience.
I have a working experience in Riyadh as caregiver. I taking care of a woman, 56 years old, but strong and healthy. I just give her medicine and take her BP and blood sugar.
Okay, then, how many years did you work in Riyadh?
2 years, 2010 to 2012. Then I worked in Singapore and 2 years also. 4 person in the house. I do the household works.
Okay, why did you choose to work in Hong Kong?
Because I heard that Hong Kong is nice and they follow the rules of the Hong Kong ministry.
Okay, what is your main reason why you want to work in Hong Kong?
Because I want to help my parents because I'm the eldest of six children.
Okay, how will you win the trust of your future employer?
I do the housework and I become a responsible person and being a trustworthy.
Okay, do you know how to take care of a newly born baby?
Yes.
In what ways?
Take them a bath, give them milk, and carry if the child is crying, and play with them.
Okay. Most of the employers speak Cantonese. Are you willing to learn their language?
Yes.
Why?
To give proper communication.
Okay, in Hong Kong, the maids do the marketing. So are you willing to do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know how to cook?
Yes, a Filipino food like adobo, fried, and...
Okay, how about Chinese food?
No, I don't know how to cook.
But are you willing to learn?
Yes, I'm willing to learn.
Okay, can you operate electrical appliances?
Yes, like vacuum, washing machine, and...
Okay, your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores, and at the same time, taking good care of the whole family. So, how could you handle this kind of situation?
I wake up early and finish as fast as I can the household works, and I serve the family after my work is finished.
Okay, in case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I give it back immediately.
Is it okay with you if your day off is during weekdays?
Yes.
What if during your day off, then your employees ask you not to take your day off because they have something important to do, so what will you do?
I will not take my day off to help my employer to serve the visitors.
Okay. Would you like to say something to your future employer?
Hi, sir or ma'am. I'm willing to finish the 2 years or extend. If you ask, then I do the household works and I'll be the responsible if I made a mistake.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.